Red Panda, please marry me. They're so cute. Okay.
So we are currently at the Jade Place. Today's our last day in Sichuan, technically. I'm going to see pandas.
Jade thingies, where's yours? We had a do this ourselves swag. Oh my god, I hate you so much. But yeah, these little JD Mabobbers, and people just look at me like I'm crazy. So, what's new? We cooked these.
I found the perfect place to put my free. So cute. So stylish.
We are leaving the premises of the Jade area.
Thank you. So sweet.
The bus is over there. Like, boy, you couldn't drive over here. 18 people run, walk into the bus. Dripping in rain.
This is a crisis.
Just kidding, it's not that bad.
So we are currently having lunch. About to, and this is the place. I will show a video.
We
have arrived to the panda place. I'm excited.
So we have arrived to the panda place. The shack is the panda place. No pets allowed, no fire. Dangerous articles prohibited. Okay. Self-explanatory.
I can't even see. I wish I had a flip camera so I could see myself, because I don't even know if I'm even centered. I'm just praying I am.
The Panda Popo.
Trash bag because it's raining. Everybody got us umbrellas. This is a look. But anywho, we are going in line for some panda thingies. Okay. Let's wait and see some pandas.
I will name them Mochi.
Mochi.
I will name the panda Mochi. I think Oreo would sound like too basic. Mochi. Alright, we are in line for a car to tour around the panda area. this list.
But they do like crawl around on them like weird little worms for a while, right?
Yeah.
No. But do they crawl around?
Here comes, ready? I recorded everyone's butts already. I'm like, alright, now we got some views. Ooh, oh, there's the panda cafe. Oh, the panda cafe. Look at that bamboo.
The Panda reservation place, their bathroom is the, what's it called? I forgot, the Bandola or something? The electric toilet that cleans your butt? Literally at the Panda place, like, what? It's awesome, what the heck?
Look at these pandas. There's another one, sleeping.
That boy slumped.
The current pandas are right here.
They are so cute.
Okay. We're gonna go walk around. There's still like a whole bunch of places, and there's also a nursery where I'm really excited about. And I really want to see the baby. Yeah, I see it.
Oh my god, they're so stinking cute. Is that a panda?
Yes, pandas make that noise.
Pandas call all the time.
Oh my god, they're so cute. Ready. Oh my god.
Okay, you're about to see it. Do you see this panda? Look at this. This one's just showing us their butt, like. But this one, we got their precious face.
These photos.
I wish I could hold one.
Oh, look at that from the side.
Oh my gosh, there's another one. Well, it's the same one, but a different view. I can't tell if it's awake or not.
I don't know. Over the fence.
You look pretty calm to me. Wow.
Thank you. Thank you for telling me. Drop down.
Look at this panda dangling from the freaking tree.
So cute.
Look at its paws.
Blue panda.
Blue panda. You can't even see on the camera. It's so stinking cute. And the other one, how do they sleep? Oh my god, they just look like they're dangling. It's so funny. Look at the way they just dangle. You're right. If once they wake up, they're like, where am I? I'm up in the tree. Face of judgment.
I really like these panda. See, you weren't supposed to record in that little gift shop, but you know what? It's okay. I just recorded my face. But everybody's in there.
and we just wait until the tour guide comes.
So few options.
Okay, this is an orange. I think that was too quick to be like... What the heck is that?
Is it cold?
Oh, this is good. This is tea.
Here, try it. We got two now.
Lemon tea.
Because they lied to us.
Yeah, bogus. Boy. It's good. I like it. It's tea.
It is good. Can't go wrong. I flipped for
this.
That's good. Thank you, God, for making this.
There is a red panda.
This looks like an orange raccoon. Red panda, my butt. It'd be looking like an orange raccoon. Nothing good to look at this orange raccoon. Where's the pandas?
Where's, oh, the, it's a peacock.
Yeah, it's a peacock, not a panda.
Oh my god, it's a peacock panda, what?
Okay, no, it's just a peacock.
Apples?
This is their diet if you plan to get a, what is this, for red panda?
Red panda.
For red pandas, you need apples and dog food.
Oh, it's a peacock. Though.
Okay, they're just not coming. Okay, they're not coming. This is a phony. Anywho, we can look at the peacocks.
I want to see your peacock. I want to see your peacock.
The red panda is finally coming. It's not dripping us. Oh my gosh!
There's so many of them.
Oh my god, you're so stinky.
Wow. No, you missed the opening, honey.
Oh my god, they're everywhere! Oh my gosh, they're coming everywhere. I'm crying. Yes, eat your dinner, ladies. Eat it.
Oh, okay. They don't look like raccoons, mommy.
Yeah, look like raccoons.
But kind of, like a very beautiful raccoon.
Beautiful raccoon.
Yeah. I'm so sorry for calling you a raccoon.
Oh my god. They're so cute. Okay.
Oh, yeah, it's coming right there.
Oh my gosh, yes, come down.
All right, now we are going for the giant pandas. We saw the peacock, red panda, then we saw the baby pandas if they're like toddlers or something. But now, big pandas, here we come.
All right, we got something going on.
Oh, are those sleeping? Oh, I love this selfie stick so much. Oh, look how big that one is. Wait, this is big? I can't tell. Just kidding. It's over here. Oh no, there are two. I thought that was one.
That's five.
No. On the Google border. I thought Google Heyako. That is two, not one. I was about to say that's a huge panda.
Pandas are alive were the red ones, so it's like come on pandas, wake up.
Now we're going inside, I think, but nothing's in here.
Yeah, man,
Yeah, no. This is the prison. The
panda, panda prison. It's a pretty nice prison, to be honest, with that bench. I wouldn't mind living in there.
That was it?
What was that for?
Give me the real deal.
We have left the panda premises and now we are going back to the hotel earlier because people have an early flight, so we have to get there early. So yeah, this is the end of the tour.
So currently we're trying to find some place to eat in this hotel.
Yep, not working. Acme Hall.
Oh shit.
Ooh.
Yeah, I swear, if I get fucking arrested for this, it's your fault. Okay. So we are currently trying to still find food.
And it's not working. So we should just take the elevator down. Where's the elevator? That way? I don't remember.
Yeah.
We only have $100. I can't believe you don't like Oreos.
She doesn't like Oreos.
I don't like Oreos.
And Snickers.
Okay. Look at me.
Wait, what was all that stuff you got in your room? Yeah.
So we basically we just walked over there to ask about food.
So embarrassing.
We couldn't Mandarin. Read anything.
Yeah, and then we had to speak Mandarin, and it was so bad. And I speak Cantonese. She speaks Mandarin, but still
I
like.
I speak very well.
Yeah, she speaks very. I'm like eh, but like it was just really funny because I was like, what kind of noodles? Like what?
Swan, Swan too.
The tour guys.
The lady has directed us outside
to this building because we asked about sweet and sour chicken. So she's like, get some Chinese
restaurant? Is this a restaurant?
Oh my god, there's food! There's what? Food! There's food! I see people eating. Oh yes, is it in here?
Yeah, but... Okay, now
I lost
walking.
My mom.
Yeah, she can't find her mom.
Yes. We're trying to speak in Mandarin. It's really bad. This lady just pulling the iPad. I can't breathe. It's so funny.
The other guy's trying to help us. He just gave up on us. So,
we just ordered food. Can you stop smiling at the camera? Like, you're just like. Okay. Alright, so we just ordered food and it was like $47 or something.
It was?
Something like that. But it was a hard struggle. That took like 20 minutes or something. It was really bad, but it was really funny.
It was so humiliating.
Yeah, it was funny because the people were laughing. They knew what we were trying.
So it was $47. I think it's, yeah, it's 47 yuan for RMB, so that's like $8. And
nice.
Yeah, hey, now we're about to feast.
Wait, we need a freaking spoon.
What? Oh, we're gonna ask the restaurant place.
Oh, he just put on the TV.
Boy, I thought we were gonna come out. Oh,
we just finished food, it was delicious. Where are you? Good food.
Up, right. Up.
Yeah. Oh, right.
Good food. Mmm. Very good. I recommend. But now I have to leave. But then I'll see you later.
So it's at nighttime. I just came back from dinner and I'm gonna see Carrie for the last time because tonight is the last day and I forgot my wallet at her apartment, hotel room. Thingy, so I'm just waiting by the elevators for her to come. I'm so sad.
I really like how my legs look here. I think this is her.
Carrie!
Oh, all right, stop. That's so fake.
That's so fake. Wait. Go to the elevators.
Wait. Is it going now? Open.
I just so I can show them. All right, so basically what happened, Elizabeth, come here. So we both had to take a shit, so then we went downstairs, and then I came back upstairs, and I was over to come back because I was supposed to record, but I didn't.
You can't tell them that.
Oh, well, too late to get back out because...
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
You can't go anywhere.
Yeah, I know. Okay, well, wait, how about this?